Well, good morning and welcome to our ramble today. As you can see, we're going to be going up Clougha Pike. Well, the weather's not brilliant. We've just been sat in the cars for a while. Well, it was throwing it down with hailstorm and rain. And we decided, do we go or do we not? Anyhow, we decided we would. And off we go. It's looking like it could be a showery most of the day, but anyway, we'll see how we're doing, and as I say, we're making our way now. So this is getting to the point where we start the climb. It's nice listening to the water, so I'll have to let a bit of this go by. Listen to this. So, we're just trying to kit out Derek with his cagoule, help him on with it. Get him dressed.
This has been caught on film, by the way.
Only part of it.
Together with all the comments.
So we can carry on again now. Bit of blue sky up there for a short while. There's nothing really exciting to see on this walk today, but it's just climbing up and looking around, looking across the bay to the Lakeland Hills, across to Barrow, across to the Blackpool Tower, but nevertheless it's a nice walk and it would be better if it wasn't raining. Power station there and the wind turbines. Williamson Memorial in the distance there. This is just down into the valley. There's Cormor Parish Church there. This was just a still shot off my camera. Very boggy on the walk with all the peat being so waterlogged. That's another group from Darwin area. There's 13 of them on the walk. Only 9 of us today. Some chickened out and decided because there's no cover they're not going to come in case it rains. They possibly were right, but not to worry. A couple of players just practicing there. Fell runners that went up and they're on the way back down again now. And Peter and Dave just moving out of the way of them. Oop, oh dear, Peter's fallen. And just trying to get out of the way of the runner and missed his footing. This is the problem when you're looking at the bracken, you don't see the holes underneath. I think of these guys running down it, I don't think I'd fancy doing it, but there we go, they're a lot younger than we are. So I'm just waiting here for everybody else to arrive, and then we can set off again to get to the top. Just another look round. I say there's nothing much else to show you up here today. No sheep or cows or anything. It'll be nice when all the brackens got into flower again. Well, we've made it to the top and now it's dinner time for us. So fortunately the two people that were on their own, they've moved out, and room to get us all in to that enclosure for our dinner. So here we are. Dinner time, and then we'll have a group picture while we're up here, just to show that we did make it. Oh, there we go. Making our way back down again now. And Bernard, our leader, said now we can go the route he'd got, which would take us about a couple of hours, or we could go the short route, which we decided we'll do that, which is mainly down this path, which is a very long path, but we felt that would be the better thing for us. When we got to the bottom, we all agreed it was the best thing to do rather than take the long route back. I'm just having a bit of a break here before we get back to the cars. Looks like David and Dave Burrell, they're having a rest, and looks like this David's about looking as well as asleep there. Yeah. We're just on top of a bridge which is carrying water pipes, Manchester water pipes, I believe. So I presume they're the ones that go from Thirlmere. So we're on the bridge now, and the pipes must be running inside that. So we're getting very near the end of the walk now, and now the sun's starting to come out as well. See more blue sky, and it's looking lovely now. But not to worry, we've had a good time, the cars are there, almost back. So thank you for watching, and we'll hopefully see you next week. So it's bye for now.